Rodgers this afternoon. They're facing Leander Glenn. Fourth quarter off the Grizzlies miss. Rebound Jordan Riley. He takes this one off himself, and it's good at the rim. Glenn leads 63-32. Billy Riley later on goes inside. Glenn steals it, but then check out Rodgers' John Marshall. He gets it right back, draws the foul off the glass. It's good. Free throw is good. That makes it 66-37. The Grizzlies top the Eagles, though. 71-37 is the final. And